Hello, welcome to another Flash game. This is Thing Thing 3. So, we're going to play the game and go through how to unlock all the weapons. First, we'll do story mode and then survival. So, let's first go over how to play. On the keyboard, A or D, or the left and right arrows to move left and right, W or up to jump, shift or the control to Q to run, I prefer to press shift to do that, P for pause, E to change weapon or number 0 on the number pad, then S or down arrow to duck, and 1 through 6 for weapon hotkeys. I don't usually use the number keys to do that, but I could in the future. Okay, aim to shoot the mouse. As you can see, left mouse button is the shoot button. And quality can be adjusted. I think this time I won't adjust the quality. I don't think I have to. What else? Oh yeah, character customization. So you can customize the character and it should pick different hairstyles. I like what I did for this. I might change the outfit though. Let me see. I think I'll keep the hair. I don't know about the rest of it. I think I'll go with that. I like that better. And shoes, I think the shoes are fine. Let me just go through them again real quick. I think I like these better. Yeah, we'll go with that. Keep the name the same. Right, so, enter the tutorial. I think I like the character, look of the outfit so far. Yeah, let's do a new game. Can erase any data. Alright, new game, let's go. Hello, are you there? I have something very urgent that I need your help with. Why me? I'm just a normal person. And a terrible liar. I know you are, the bioweapon developed by Systems Corp. Well, what do you want with me? You know I'm tagged. If I go outside, I'll have the Systems Corp mercenaries all over me. Yes, I'm aware. You're the most powerful weapon ever developed. You destroyed Poseidon and Zeus, so some lowly Systems Corp shouldn't be a problem for you. You still haven't told me what it is that you want from me. I'll tell you when you get here. Somehow, I don't think you'll disappoint me. To find me, make your way through Sunset City. Sunset City is a Systems Corp employee housing development, so you may encounter some resistance. When you make it to the industrial sector, I will contact you again to give you further directions. Alright, so start off with the game. And something I forgot to mention. You can do this kind of jump to dodge bullets. You can also do double jump to dodge as well. Shift and run, I think you know that already. And your health cannot regenerate. I repeat, it cannot regenerate. Yes, so unlike the previous thing. It is a problem, but you do try to find health pickups, so be careful about your health in this game. And yeah, you get ammo pickups as well. Guns you can unlock by completing levels or fighting ammo levels as well. So, here. We're gonna need some health. Since this is like one of the first levels, is stock up on ammo, see if you can get any more types of ammo. First or second levels, I think. Something like that, yes. So far we're just picking up regular ammo, which is fine. I guess that's just the way it is for now. Okay. Alright, we got weapon upgrade. This is really nice. Okay. So should be some hidden throughout each level. So, let's continue. Just gotta get a bit more a feel for the game and a bit more ammo. Cause we're gonna need it for sure. As you can see we did do a special roll like so. In order to pull off, you can basically those pull very efficiently like that. So we'll push me into that move as well. We're on for survival mode. And yeah, we got about 50 kills so far. I'll go for a bit more, just to make sure I have ammo. Don't want to run out too much. So get moving. Alright. This is a bit of a larger map as well. Maybe it's hard to get lost. And yeah, we're just gonna explore a bit. We need to get the keycard and we're gonna find a new handgun. So let's go ahead and see if we can find that. There's a handgun right over there. Should be very useful. Let's go ahead and grab that. Very nice. Okay. Now we can finally get some new types of ammo, which is great. That's what we're going to be stocking up on. Alright. Switch to our machine gun. Okay. I'll go ahead and show you where the door is, but then the key card is the one thing that's a bit difficult for me to find sometimes, so. It's somewhere later on in the level near one of the towers. I know that much, so. Okay. Yeah, so that's where I'm supposed to find that. Yeah. There we go, we're good. Alright. Yeah, it's easy to run out of machine gun ammo, isn't it? Okay. Alright, got the key. Let's keep going. Upgrade HKG36. Alright, next level. Ah, good, you made it in one piece. Yeah, now tell me what you want. Oh, I want to kill you. Oh no, I think this is a bad person. Yes. What? Why? You were System Corps Bioweapon Project Number 154. I was System Corps Bioweapon Project Number 153. Each of our projects was developed for a specific purpose. You were developed as an advanced form of infantry. You can take the hydrostatic shock from countless bullets into your flesh with little to no effect to your physical performance. I, however, was developed as a sort of mobile armor pilot. Oh, interesting. I have heightened senses and perceptions, so I remedy the inherent problem with human pilots, not being totally aware of your surroundings. I am the most powerful of the System Corp. Via weapons. Prepare to die. Oh no. Okay, this is a boss fight, so I would say, try to watch out. She has a shotgun attack kind of thing. She's in a mix, so I would say, yeah, watch out for that. And, okay, let's begin. Pistol upgrade. Nice. Alright, next level. Well, looks like you are the superior bioweapon. You can survive bullets, but can you survive sub-zero temperatures in a corporate army? Okay, this is when it starts to get hard, so the enemies will have a lot more powerful weapons. As you saw, we had a couple different weapons, but just didn't have a lot of ammo at the moment, which is fine. Anyways. Alright. I knew this was a setup. Those mercenaries are going to be coming in droves now, and Hades is still out there searching for me. Last thing I need is to run into Hades. Alright. So we're gonna be careful here. See those weapons? They have very powerful weapons, so... machine gun. Cool. Alright, next level. How did I end up in the Systems Corp research facility? They sure love their secret underground passages. Attention all security personnel. Bioweapon project number 154 has been located in the lower area of the research facility. Terminate the target immediately. I think this is about the second to last level, I think. So, here we go. Thank you. Alright, next level. I may not be able to kill you, but I think I know someone who stands a pretty good chance. I took him up out of the bio-waste disposal area. His name is Alpha Class Biomech Project Number 1053, or Vile Drake for short. He's the prototype for Hades. His temperament control circuits are a little fried, so I'm gonna enjoy. Okay, so the boss is coming up. It's a dragon. He shoots lasers, so watch out for that. Let's say go to the platform above. This is what I'll do. Alright, let's begin. That's your eagle. Alright. I'm impressed. I didn't think you'd make it through that one. No matter though, I always plan ahead. You're caught in a bio-waste containment chamber. You can try and escape, but systems corp early lights reinforcing our walls with steel. Maybe someday I'll bring the real Hades model in, or maybe I'll just let you rot in there. Oh no, how are we gonna escape? Well, I must keep going. Do you enjoy your stay? To be continued. Okay, there we go. That was the main story, and yeah, let's go ahead and do survival mode. So, and you did notice throughout each story mode we did find a hidden weapon, so that's good. So yeah, let's begin and do these. You can get a weapon unlocked for these as well, if you kill enough enemies, I would say. Now, let's do our best. So first is, Stinky Bean Survival. Should be interesting. Alright. Fast or just like, slight improvement, I suppose. Okay, zombie survival is a bit more difficult. Zombies seem to have maybe more happen, more health. Anyways, I'm gonna try to do this. Okay, here we go. So see our ammo reset. Super survival. So basically surviving enemies are also kind of human like you, basically. Not the silly stinky bees or zombies. No. This is getting a bit more difficult. So strategy for this is kind of do that certain jumping tactics. So you do jump once and kind of what is it called? You roll when you jump. But only you're jumping once, so it's like when you really have sort of a maybe like more frames of invincibility, I think. Something like that. Or you basically dodge Well, it's better that way, so I would say, do that. So yeah, try to stock up on ammo. Okay, let's do this. Okay, I think we got just enough. Oh my goodness, that was hard. Shotgun upgrade, Punker jackhammer. Cool. All right, we did it. All right, so there we go. Got the scroll most done for now. And so next time we'll do another story mode on hard mode. Now, thing to note, it won't say it is hard mode, but it is, believe me, if you do replay the story mode, as you can see, we've already gotten through, give us a score. If you do click the first level, this is for next time, but yeah, basically all the enemies will have all the guns unlocked. It will be harder to finish the game, because the boss fights as well will have enemies with the boss fight at the same time as well. So yeah, there are definitely changes. Anyways, yeah, that's all for now. I'll make a second part to this. It's for the second part to Thing Thing 3, so yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Okay, yeah, that's all for now. Okay, bye.